Out tonight from a 13 Action News viewer showing a semi-truck on fire after an apparent explosion. The viewer shot the video near the Luxor in Mandalay Bay. He says the explosion blew the cab off the truck. No word tonight, though, on whether the driver was inside or if anybody was hurt.